Hi, today we are publishing one more case study in 2014 in this company Apple, and direct result of our Apple Stock Outlook 2014, where I called the most important pivot in 2014 buy rating at $514. Since the buy rating in Apple $514 2 months ago, the stock today trading at $645. So congratulations to all of you that have been waiting several months to re-enter the long side in Apple after the confirmation of our pivot, the 514, that in the end, and this is critical for you to understand, it is the same as maintaining a long position in Apple since my strong buy rating given at 394 that was recorded live, where also the short positions were closed, short positions where we called the crash in Apple the 705 all the way down to 388, 394. So today you have a new 52-week high in Apple, $645, a test of a recent pivot. I think this is rather important. And going forward, the only thing that you have to do is to use trailing stops in the Apple, and therefore you have no reasons whatsoever to give back the vast accumulated profits that we have been obtaining in Apple trading this stock for years. So where do you find this information? Very simple, as I announced in our video portal, and here you have the video portal, and if you click on Apple, you find here Apple Stock Outlook 2014, what investors need to know. And if you play this video, it demonstrates once again that we know precisely in advance where the most important pivots are located, and you find here the buy rating in Apple at $514. That is the pivot, and this is for a very low price, $900, and we have plenty of testimonials that they rendered this video and they made very large profits by investing in Apple in 2014, precisely based on these instructions that they were given in advance for investors to have in mind for the rest of 2014. And also we already published, and I think this is important for those that they want to maintain long positions in Apple going forward for the rest of 2014. We already published instructions here what to expect in Apple going forward, how to trade Apple until the end of 2014 on the long side or on the short side, as you wish. And here you find the instructions how to trade the stock for the rest of 2014. And bear in mind, you can visit our recent case study in Apple, how to make $100 million dollars investing in Apple before US fund managers, they jumped on the stock. And here you find the live trade call on the stock, calling a button, and this direct result of a live trade call, that in fact it is the live trade call that is the demo of the live trading service. If you click here and then on demo, you find here the call recorded live at that time on the summer, and the stock was trading at 394. If you see here, as you can see, I'm going to stop this. The stock was trading at 394 when I was recommended to close short positions, upgrading, or in fact reiterating a strong buy in Apple, and then on a long-term basis to invest in Apple going forward. So today the stock, as you could see, It is trading at $645. If you wanted to make $100 million in the US stock market, you had to invest in Apple when I told you to invest on the stock. Thank you.